Welcome back to the longest journey. We're heading up to the mountain. Let's see what happens in here. Or is that a mountain? It's a labyrinth.
A labyrinth, great. I so love these things.
Jump into the abyss.
I will.
Who is that? Wait, don't tell me, evil wizard. They all sound like Richard III on crack.
So we got a gargoyle here.
He's got his hand out like he's begging.
And he's gonna get, where's the coins?
Bah! Curses!
And I believe you blow out these candles? Got the beggar back.
He's got his hand out like he's begging.
What else do we have? Can you give him a coin again? What is this? Pepper? I guess this is salt, yeah. Let's turn the hourglass. I think. Not fast enough. Oh, just made it. Got a mirror, always near the door.
It's a mirror door. I look different in that mirror. Darker, scowling, scarred. Must be the light.
Uh-oh.
Whoa. Talk about a hissy fit. Evil Mirror Universe Amy sure got some anger stored up. Guess she doesn't want me to get that parchment.
What do we have over here? Let's try and see if we can do anything here.
Who's knocking?
Can we get over here? Nope. We have to be pretty quick about this. Balance is not cursed. So
that's one stony face.
It's a gargoyle. Oh, it needs to be used to pepper on it.
Ready to give up? Toss yourself in that abyss and save yourself from eternity cast in stone. Hell's bells.
Do we just go up here?
Finally! I was beginning to think you would never make it through my labyrinth. Welcome to my humble home. Do you like it? I had it built according to my own specifications by the most skilled architects of Arcadia. They have since become a permanent and quite attractive fixture of their own building, of course. Oh, but I forget my manners. I am, as I am sure you already know, Roper Clax. And you would be?
April Ryan.
April Ryan, pleased to meet you, sir.
Oh, but the kitten has manners. How precious. How very precious. I am tempted to not turn you into stone. You would make spirited wife and mother to my demonic children. But no, it will be more fun to destroy you.
Why did you trap the wind?
Why does the wolf eat the sheep?
I don't think you answered my question.
Because I can, little girl. Because I can. And because of who I am. Because I am hungry. And because the time is right.
I think you did it because you're insecure and you have to show off your petty magic to the world.
Shut your pretty little mouth! I will devour you! I will... But we must not lose our self-control. Must we? No, we must not.
Why did you turn those people into stone?
Questions, questions, questions! I do not need to explain myself to you, little bastard child! Do you know who your parents are? No, of course not. Too stupid!
What? What do you know about my parents?
Suffer the little children. Oh, how I love that phrase. It is my life's philosophy. I like suffering, especially the suffering of innocent children. Their screams are so pretty, their tears so salty.
You're a real shit, Clax.
I know you are, but what am I?
Prepare to be defeated.
Prepare to be defeated. Pah! Clichés! Is that the best you can do?
Watch me.
Yes. And you plan to do what? Witness the men who came before you with their weapons and their magic. Look what happened to them. Turn to stone. Each and every one of them for all eternity. I even own their souls now. And they will feed me and keep me strong for as long as I need them.
How original. Been reading a lot of fairy tales lately, have we?
Oh, how precious. See? I could scour your flesh off your bones in a second, little girl. Now, do you think you could defeat me?
Yes.
Yeah, well, I can pull a rabbit out of a hat.
I can pull a hat out of a rabbit. What's your point?
Whoa, I've never seen that before.
It is not a pretty sight, and I love it.
How about a proper challenge?
A proper... What do you mean by a proper challenge?
I can't defeat you with magic. I'm not a wizard.
Wizards? Frauds, the lot of them. The only real magic is the magic of alchemy. But of course, you cannot defeat me with magic. That is why I will win.
What's so great about beating me with magic? That's not a challenge. That's a walkover. If we even the odds out a bit, you'll have more fun and satisfaction from turning me into stone later.
You are trying to trick me. I know that. But you intrigue me, little girl. Go on, then. Issue a challenge worthy of my powers.
I challenge you to a cooking contest.
Ah, cooking. My secret passion. You have not lived until you have tasted my mince pie.
Oh, brother. Forget cooking. I suck at cooking anyway.
I know you need to use the calculator on him.
I challenge you to guess my weight.
118 pounds.
Damn.
Not sure if I can use it already now, but I know I need to use it.
I challenge you to a contest of simple arithmetic, using only this petty little device against your supreme intellectual powers.
Give me your best shot, but after this, I will take your soul and trap you in stone for all eternity.
Sounds good to me. Okay. Here's one. 49 times 11.
49 times 11 what?
Numbers. Okay. Think of apples and oranges. 49 apples times 11 oranges.
49 times 11. Let's see. Carry the one over, divide by three. To do with that file. No, forget that one. So that leaves us with 9! Aha!
9?
Wrong. It's 539. That was an easy one, Klax. Is that the best you can do?
2 out of 3.
I'll give you an even easier one this time. 603. Divided by 3.
Ooh, you underestimate my powers, little girl. 5,867.2.3. Aha!
Okay.
Way off, buddy. It's 201. Sorry, you lose.
Give me that thing. Ooh, this is intriguing. This really is. What does this do? Oh, my.
Oh, we're flying away now. Uh-oh. Well, at least we trapped Robert Klax.
And I always thought math was such a waste of time.
Okay. So I believe we have to do some potion alchemy stuff.
This page has been torn out, leaving only part of it readable. If you bothered to tear it out, it must be important. It's a spell. Clouds and spider's webs, plus, magic finger? If alchemy is anything like chemistry, that last one is probably some kind of catalyst or something. Clouds and spider web plus catalyst makes... invisible?
Cloud, spider webs, finger, bang, no. so what do we have here? Crystal?
It's a crystal ball with tiny specks of light, flitting back and forth inside. This must be where Klax has trapped the souls of all those unfortunate people.
Okay, what do we have around here? Big book. Let's take the skull. Oh, let's not take the
skull. It's a bottle containing a blue liquid.
Blue liquid. Where do we find the... Sure, we need more. Get the crystal. Oh, there's something here.
For emptying the contents of the pot into a container. It's a big cast iron pot simmering over a slow
fire.
Empty vials. Empty vials.
So what do you have? You got a yellow, blue, and a white. And nothing else. Get the crystal. What is this? The curtain.
Behind the curtain. Clever fellow, that Roper Klax. Who'd think to look there?
Is that green? I think it is. Oh, yep. There's something up there.
I can't reach that high. Smells hard to define. Sharp, decisive, earthy. I can hear a distant tingling sound like crystal bells.
I don't know.
It feels cool to the touch, like ice.
Like ice, you say? So this is the white one. Or is it?
It smells like fresh flowers.
Fresh flowers, uh-huh.
It sounds like the rapid flapping of fragile wings. It feels soft like satin. And very fragile. smells like pearls of morning dew. I can hear the rustling of tiny legs. It has the texture of thin strands of hair.
Spiderweb? A spider?
It smells hard to define. Sharp, decisive, earthy.
So this was the icy one?
It smells like ozone. It feels moist and light, fluffy almost.
Clouds, I think.
It sounds like distant thunder.
So let's see, so according to the book, the big book, got cloud, spider, not sure what that is. So there'll be white, green, and something. I think. Wait, what?
Just pour the finished potion into one of these vials. Like so. Fortunately, they're small enough to carry in my pocket.
Oh, and a visibility potion. I think that's all here, right? So we drink this.
That's so cool!
Oh, that's for another potion, yeah.
Solid again. Good timing. I've gotta hold on to this stuff. If nothing else, it's perfect for sneaking into clubs back home.
Very true. Let's see. This page here. Okay. What's
butterfly
this?
Butterfly wings with clouds makes leaf. Makes you light as a leaf, probably. Clouds with brimstone makes storm. Storm? I could bring the wind back with this potion. Brimstone with brimstone makes big bang. Ooh, like a firecracker. I always wanted a firecracker. Spider's webs and butterfly wings makes... What is that? A chain around a chaotic symbol? Chaotic like magic? Chain magic? Bind magic!
Let's see here. This must be yellow, white, blue. It's blue, the last one, right? Yeah. So this is white. Is it red, blue? I think so. And then red, red, blue. And what is this? Was this that green? No, that's white, isn't it? I think that's white. No, well, this is green. This must be green. Green, yellow, and blue. Yellow, white, blue. White, red, blue. Red, red, blue. And green, yellow, blue. I think that's it.
Just pour the finished potion into one of these vials.
Nice jumping, April.
Whoa! I should save some of this stuff for the Olympic Games next year. It's a safe bet. I dominate the high jump and pole vault contests.
No doubt. Okay, so, I think it was white.
Pour the finished potion into one of these vials.
What's the last one? Was it yellow, white, yellow, green? Green, green first, yeah. Green, yellow, blue. Thank you.
I'll just pour the finished potion into one of these vials.
Green. Yellow.
Just pour the finished potion into one of these vials.
I think that's all. Okay, so I believe we need to use one of them on the crystals. And I think it's the bind one. Or is it the big bang one? Maybe it's the Big Bang one. Oh. Magic. Well, alchemy. Gargoyle's coming alive. Not sure that's a good idea. Well, get ready to fly. I think this will be all for this episode. Thank you for watching. I'll be back with the next one very soon.